Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. This is my take on probably the best budget city riding glove, Scoyco MC08. It cost around 700 rupees, depend upon from where you get it. So I'll start with the merits of the following. The first and the most beautiful thing about this glove is the build quality. It worth the every penny you spend, right from the stitching till the material. Everything used looks and feels premium. Talking about the airflow, it has this vent near the upper palm area, and no, this is not for show, it actually works. The styling of the glove is dope, at least to me. Especially the Scoyco logo on the pinky finger looks sick. It also has some vents at inner finger that helps your hand breathe. It has a Velcro strap to tighten it up with Scoyco branding. You will be surprised how grippy the inner material of the glove is. It's awesome. Scoyco has left no space without Scoyco logo. You have it on your knuckle guard as well. Now moving towards the demerit, the only demerit I felt, that is the color of the inner grip started to fade off on day 3 itself. But that's just a cosmetic issue, nothing to do with its functions. I use this glove for my commute, my daily commute from my work to my home and my home to my work. I used it in heavy traffic, cold weather, wet grip and all the possible conditions you can think of. It survived all like a champ. I have to say, I'm totally satisfied and happy with the product. There's no problem in gear shifting, no pain in the fingertip, etc. etc. A big shout out to Scoyco, they did a great job. Thumbs up from my side. This is me showing off my gloves. Cause I love it, man. Guys, your hand is the first thing that touches the ground at time of crash. And especially if you are single, you should probably get an Alpine Star. Kyunki apna hath Jagannath. Hey boy, the old star, come and roll with me. I drive slow, cause the people watching me, and I know that they gon' keep hating me, so I roll. With this strap onto my waist, because I know a lot of haters wanna see me.